you so much. We are Haste.
It's all right.
Welcome to Toxic What's It Fest. I'd like to thank the members of the Toxic What's It Collective for allowing us to play this gig.
Oh, what a surprise.
This next song is an unreleased Blink 182 song. It's alright, you won't have heard it, but just trust me. What's my age again?
Thank you. Oh, hello there.
We haven't played this song for a really long time. We certainly haven't played the basics for a long time.
Never, not in any band.
I think you might know.
I'm a hardcore band.
I'm from a hardcore band.
Let's talk about fucking chaos. You can still play on it. We'll be right back. Awesome, thanks so much. This is the longest my hair's ever been since I've been in this band. And, it hasn't stayed in place. I can see something's happened. I feel something's happened.
Oh, it's like a
can you fit it now?
Yeah. Just make it look fabulous, yeah?
It is fabulous, darling.
Oh,
it's fabulous.
I don't think it'll stay like
sweat,
it anyway. Okay, we're going to play three songs from our third EP now. That's almost mathematically impressive.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
I'm gonna go. Sweet, thank you so much.
Hey guys, that's fucking awesome.
Thanks, mate. We're going to do a brand new one now, which we've never played live before. The start of it has the potential to be like the most professional thing we've ever done, or it has the potential to be the most embarrassing thing we've ever done. I'll let you decide. It's going to be our second hour too. It may not have been obvious to you all, but woo, mammy, did we ever fucking nail that?
It was totally worth the pain.
Sweet, thanks again. Thank you so much for coming out on the week, though. Really appreciate it. It's been so much fun. We've only got a few songs left. We've got some merch out there. You can come and see us if you want. We just put out a new split record with two European bands and an American band, which was recently described in German as having three good bands on it, and one not so good band on it. I'm gonna leave it up to you as to which that band may be, but I couldn't understand because it was written in German. So. Pretty sure it was Electric Frankenstein. We can do a couple of songs off our first album now, and we will be done soon.
We'll be right back.
my hair looking? Seriously. Feels very unusual.
Really weird.
Do I look like Liam Gallagher?
Spit,
bro. No, I should ask my hair is everything.
You look like Corey Taylor.
Is that the singer from Slipknot? Yeah. Oh, fuck, bro. What, with the mask or without the mask?
Without.
I don't even know what he looks like. I'm going to presume he's a very handsome man.
Oh, yeah.
That's why he wears a mask.
Are you saying I should wear a mask, Pippa?
No, I'm just saying that's why he wears a mask.
Sweet, we got
you
one song.
You should never wear a mask.
Oh, mate.
I mean, like,
unless
I wear a mask all the time.
Unless
we're
a masquerade ball.
Unless it's a sex thing.
Or a sex thing.
Yeah. If it's a sex thing, you can wear a mask all you want.
Everyone should wear a mask during sex, in my opinion.
Oh,
yeah, well, here's a delve into a sex life we really did need.
My microphone's soggy. Is everyone very sweaty? Never had such a soggy microphone in my life. Right, we got one song left. Thanks again. Everybody have a fucking amazing time on What's It Called Then. Let's have a fucking great time. We're going to have a nice couple of days together. Particularly those of you that have come from far afield so early. This song's...
This one's called Soggy Mask.
This one's called Soggy Mask. It's another unreleased Blink-182 song.